Severe erosion has been found on support piers, so the bridge has to stay closed. Now there's a petition circulating asking Wayne County officials for one thing, a plan.
For me, it's just the news is devastating for a lot of us, for how we plan out our lives, our investments in our businesses, our community.
Kyle DeBose has lived on Grosse Ile all his life. Now he and others will be pinching pennies to make sure they can get on and off the island using only the toll bridge. He started an online petition asking Wayne County officials for a plan. It now has more than 700 signatures.
We need the plan from the county, from the state. Whoever else is involved in these sorts of things, and we don't have that right now.
For years, residents say this bridge has been neglected, the mishandlings uncovered by the 7 investigators. Back in 2007, engineers said the condition of the bridge required underwater inspections every 36 months.
We exposed that there was a 10-year period where they didn't do any underwater inspections as they were federally mandated to do.
Joseph Palomera is the vice chair for the Wayne County Commission and is involved directly with talks on creating an emergency plan. He says the county is currently working with the Michigan Department of Transportation to cut through as much red tape as possible to expedite construction. Funding becomes an issue, with money allocated to Wayne County from Act 51, which includes the state gas tax, to be used.
The hope was that we would get some state money, but we can't wait for state money to be approved. This is so important and needs such an emergency nature to it that we just might have to use all Wayne County Act 51 dollars, if you would, and put some other projects on hold until this gets fixed.
Palomera has suggested Wayne County help those living on the island pay the tolls. However, he acknowledges that is unlikely. He and MDOT's chief bridge engineer tell me a new bridge will eventually need to be built. But the hope is to fix the Parkway Bridge, so there's a freeway to get on and off the island during construction of a new bridge.
It's untenable to not have a functioning bridge on that part of the island until a new bridge is built. Plus, the resources haven't been allocated yet, which is $80 to $100 million.
I did reach out to the Wayne County Department of Public Services. They did decline an on-camera interview, stating they need more time to create an action plan. They say once that happens, they will work to keep people living on Grosse Ile informed. Palomera hopes there's a plan in place by next week.